Hello friends, welcome to JoyTube. Before starting the video, I would like you to say please subscribe my channel, share and like it. And if you want to save my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Now let's begin the video. The Microsoft's new Netflix style subscription service Xbox Game is now available for $10 per month subscription. Subscribers can play games more than 100 on the Xbox and the Xbox and the Xbox 360 games backward compatibility on Xbox One as much as they want it. The 6 months old service will get new games at the same time as launch in the future, starting with the Sea of March, Thieves in the March. All the games, Xbox games published by Microsoft Studios will be part of the Game Pass service at the same time as they are available in the store. These includes the games like the Sea of Thieves, which will be releasing in March, and the State Decay 2 and the Crackdown 2. So here is a list of games that has been added, like for Xbox, the Darkseid, Halo Wars 2, which will be added from February, and the NBA, and Xbox 2 with the King 360, and the Fable would be added from February 2. The Xbox Fusion Friends. The Xbox allows the users to download and play the game. The Microsoft also offers a 6 months version for the subscription for a one-time fee of $60. When the Sea of Thieves arrives on March 20, it would be the first game. It will be the first game to launch. Thanks for watching. For more such gaming news, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, like and share. Thanks for watching. Bye. Take care.